man and a woman become one flesh. And that's God's way of doing sexuality. Sexuality is God's idea. And we should learn from God what it is. And it's a man and a woman created beautifully complementary ways so that they form one flesh. And to try to do it another way is a distortion. It's a corruption. It's a dysfunction of the way God made it.
They might be in the tight pit. That light.